जजमेंट किस चार्जशीट पर आया, बाद में तो जीरा होती है सर, डेट पे डेट करती है, सुप्रीम कोर्ट तक नाम ले जाते।
सर यू आर टेलिंग द हाउस
सजा होगी या नहीं होगी वो जजमेंट चार्जशीट पर होता है, इन्वेस्टिगेशन कैसा किया वो चार्जशीट तय करता है।
जज डिसाइड्स ऑन 2012 चार्जशीट, ही इग्नोर्स द आर्गुमेंट्स, ही इग्नोर्स द एविडेंस लेड। योर गवर्नमेंट डिड नॉट लीड क्रेडिबल एविडेंस। एंड सेकंड, आई'ड लाइक द ऑनरेबल होम मिनिस्टर टू पुट ऑन रिकॉर्ड ऑफ दिस हाउस, देयर आर 48 टेरर केसेस विद द एनआईए, in which 23 of which no charge sheet has been filed. You have given hundreds of cases. I repeat, let it come on the record of the House. 48 terror cases in NIA, 23 no charge sheet filed. These are terror cases. They are talking of normal cases, ordinary cases.
Ewa Singh Viji.
Ek second.
The question is that...
Ek second. Manevar, main thoda clear karna chahta hoon. Unhone kaha ki jira NDA sarkar ke... Jira kis base par hoti hai? Nivi agar khokli hai, to is par imarat nahi banai ja sakti hai. चार्जशीट के अंदर निवी नहीं थी, एविडेंस ही नहीं था। और जहां तक चार्जशीट नहीं हुई इसका सवाल है, माननीय एनआईए में लंबे समय तक चार्जशीट करने का प्रोविजन है, एक्सटेंशन भी मिलते हैं। एक भी केस ऐसा नहीं होगा जिस पर चार्जशीट नहीं होगी।
द क्वेश्चन इज दैट द नेशनल इन्वेस्टिगेशन एजेंसी अमेंडमेंट बिल 2019 एज पास बाय लोकसभा बी टेकन इनटू कंसीडरेशन। दोज इन फेवर विल प्लीज से आई, दोज अगेंस्ट विल प्लीज से नो। I think the eyes have it, the motion is adopted. We shall now take up clause by clause consideration of the bill. Clause 2 extends part of the bill, number 1 and number 2 by Dr. T. Subbirami Reddy.
Sir, before that, moving, do you want me to make a division? Then permit me to tell my word, otherwise I go to division. I have given two amendments to clause 2 of the bill. Amendment number 1 is to enlarge the scope, since you are dealing with the persons who are outside India. That's why I suggested persons of any nationality. My second amendment is about offense against Indian citizens. It can be directly or indirectly harming them. I am not moving the...
Thank you. I shall now put clause 2 to vote. Those in favor will please say aye. Those against will please say no. I think the ayes have it, Clause 2 is adopted. Clause 3 extends part of the bill. There is one amendment, number 3 by Dr. T. Subbirami Reddy.
So, this amendment is only any court of sessions designated as special court for the purpose. Because special court can be for any purpose, in this case, it is for the purpose of trying persons who are acting against the interest of India. I am now withdrawing the
amendment. Thank you. I shall now put clause 3 to vote. Those in favor will please say aye.
Aye.
Those against will please say no. I think the ayes have it, Clause 3 is adopted. Clause 4 stands part of the bill. There is one amendment by number 4 by Dr. T. Subbirami Reddy.
Are you moving?
Sir, my amendment is to make clear that jurisdiction is throughout India and for outside India, subject to any international treaty our domestic law of concerned country. I request Home Minister to the Honorable Minister to bear in mind. I am withdrawing the mind.
Thank you. I shall now put clause 4 to vote. Those in favor will please say aye.
Aye.
Those against will please say no. I think the ayes have it. Clause 4 is adopted. Clause 5 extends part of the bill. There is one amendment, number 5 by Dr. T. Subbirami Reddy.
Sir, my amendment to this clause is, instead of words, the government is of the opinion, you should be when the government has sufficient materials to believe, then only action should be taken.
Thank you.
I shall now put clause 5 to vote. Those in favor will please say aye. Those against will please say no. I think the ayes have it, the clause 5 is adopted. Clause 6 stands part of the bill. There are two amendments. But Dr. T. Subbarami Reddy.
So I have given two amendments to this clause 6. Amendment number 6 is that it should be constituted to designate court of sessions for such group or cases. Amendment number 7 is when the notification for special court of session is constituted in the state, it should be with the consent of the respective state governments. No, I am withdrawing my amendment.
I shall now put clause 6 to vote. Those in favor will please say aye. Those against will please say no. I think the ayes have it. Clause 6 is adopted. Clause 7 stands part of the bill. There are two amendments. Number 8 and 9 by Dr. T. Subbirami Reddy. Are you moving?
Sir, I have given two amendments to this clause 7. They have common objective, namely my constituting or designating special court of sessions for trying in the case. I am withdrawing my amendment.
I shall now put clause 7 to vote. Those in favor will please say aye. Those against will please say no. I think the ayes have it, the ayes have it, the ayes have it. Clause 7 is adopted. Clause 8 stands part of the bill. Those in favor will please say aye. Those against will please say no. I think the ayes have it, the ayes have it, the ayes have it. Clause 8 is adopted. Clause 1, the enacting formula and the title stand part of the bill. Those in favor will please say aye. Those against will please say no. I think the ayes have it, the ayes have it, the ayes have it. Clause 1, the enacting formula and the title are adopted. Sri G. Kishan Reddy to move.
Yeah. हाँ वालों का बहुमत नहीं है सर्वानुमत है इतना रिकॉर्ड क्लियर कर दिया
मोशन मूव्ड दैट बिल बी पास्ड द क्वेश्चन इज दैट बिल बी पास्ड दोज इन फेवर विल प्लीज से आई दोज अगेंस्ट विल प्लीज से नो आई थिंक द आईज हैव इट द आईज हैव इट द आईज हैव इट द बिल इज पास्ड सर्वानुमति से बिल पास स्पेशल मेंशन श्री वी विजय साई रेड्डी क्या है ये सब ले करेंगे या पढ़ना चाहेंगे ले